The Bowersock Dam on the Kansas River has been in need of repairs for some time, but a recent report says the project is urgent. KUJH-TV's Yelena Pavlik explains the attention that the dam needs.
Bowersock Dam, located on the Kansas River, has been providing both water and electricity to the city of Lawrence for more than three decades. But a recent report by the Black & Veatch engineering firm says it's not sure how much longer the dam will hold out.
The current consideration is to do some interim work just to reduce some of the risk of it.
The amount of maintenance that is needed for the short term is $320,000. Bowersock Dam, located near downtown Lawrence, is responsible for more than half of the city's water supply. The 133-year-old dam traps the water so that the city can later treat it and distribute it.
The dam at this point, although we still generate power from the water here, is supplying water to the city.
The engineering firm said the upkeep after the maintenance would run at least $18 million. The other option would be building a new dam. Yelena Pavlik, KUJH-TV News.